something?
It's the truth. And since you have no way to contradict me,
that's the only truth there is! Moron! Come on! Enough with your idiotic blab! Yasuhiro is a loser's name! Do I look like a loser to you?
Looks nice. Can I have it? Where you got it from? I'm gonna take it, okay? I just kind of want it. It looks really good.
Jesus!
Tried to steal info from the detective, like a man bereft of honor.
I must admit, I'm not a big believer!
A real man is dead! Get over it! Instead of Jesus, I worship Trina. Instead of liquor, I drink some clean. I'm a very real bad of a little bitch. And when my boyfriend comes in, I'm a little bitch.
There's a baddie over there!
Man, you shouldn't be talking about girls like that. They're just trying to get a workout.
There's a guy with a fatty over there.
Things just really aren't that bad. I got a nice mom and I got a cool dad. I just stay in my room too long. But...
again, my lip will do the speaking for me.
Objection!
From the
A lawyer who can't achieve victory might as well be dead.
Justice, they said. They got their weapon. I got cheated out of my childhood.
I know what that's like.
You do, don't you?
She's innocent. She does no wrong. But yet there's people out there who don't like Nicki Minaj. And it just like really irritates me. If I ever meet somebody who say they don't like Nicki Minaj, I distance myself away from them because something is not right.
You wear sandals in the snow. In mid-July, I still feel cold. We're opposites in every way, but I can't resist it when you say, hello, how are you, my darling, today?
I'm not a child. I grew up faster than other people. I didn't need a stupid stuffed toy.
Please look at me. I'm begging you, Mama. Don't stop being my mother.
You'll go down in flames, Phoenix Wright.
My father is the worst man alive, and I'm his favorite daughter.
Need to let it go.
Now to the I, to the no, no, no.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no.
You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go.
Now to the I, to the no, no, no.
Untouchable, untouchable,
untouchable,
untouchable,
untouchable,
untouchable, untouchable.
Now to the I, to the no, 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 no.
Me never really fool. Swerve and a dip, swerve and a dip. Girl, turn your body. Me never hurt nobody. And girl, personally, yeah, I be curve and a cis panic.
But when an emotionless, wind-up doll like you starts being sympathetic, I'm doomed. You do anything you're ordered to, don't you? You'd kill yourself if your commander told you to, wouldn't you?
Of course.
And you are a robot, just like I thought! You're an unthinking, emotionless pup, and I hate you! I hate you! I hate everyone!
Seu nome é Lola, bela sereia. Na praia de Copacabana, vai na onda, vive a sonhar na discoteca. Toda contente, quando ela chega de safadé. Quer samba?
Ninguém pode parar.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
She makes me go weak in the knees, but
I've made my peace with what that says about me. You guys have no idea what it's like. She knows what a shitty person I am, but she still smiles.
Well, since we're on the subject, I didn't think you were all that into guys.
You got the funk, gets me stupid, gets me drunk. I'll do anything that you want, anything that you want, want, want. You got the funk, gets me stupid, gets me drunk. I'll do anything that you want, anything that you want, want, want.
By the ring, where I'll be looking in their eyes when they're down.
Sell your soul for the Hollywood dream. You're gonna be the next. the same pains as me. Having done this time and time again, she wore a yellow cardigan. I just wanna stop the scars that grow every time that I go home. That's why I came up here instead. That's what the girl in the cardigan said. Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. But in the moment I just screamed something that I did not believe. Hey, don't do it, please.
Stopped what she was doing. She stopped playing. She stared. She had the facial grimacing. And then the psychiatrist was saying, Julie, Julie, can you hear me? Can you open your eyes? Can you stick out your tongue? And all of a sudden, Julie struck out.
The November day I came home. The Christmas decorations were already up. Spray on snow, colored flashing lights, and an artificial tree that played Silent Night. Over and over again. My parents welcomed me with loving arms that within an hour were back at each other's throats. Normal happy childhood back on course. Batteries not included. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over.